Now, within the past hour, Grove City named its next police chief. Richard Fambro will step into the role in September. He is a 32-year veteran of the Ohio State Highway Patrol. He's replacing Chief Richard Butzko, Jr., who retired in March.